have something even more interesting, which is Shroom City, everyone. I made this out of roads. So this is the vine shroom. I did the best I could to make it symmetrical, and I think I fucked it up by a little bit. It's pretty good to be able to zoom in like this. Go nuts, donuts. Big bite, it's crunch time! Garbage. Yeah, trash heap. This would be my home. This is the mayor's palace, everyone. If I could now put a statue to myself, like right here, it would be perfect. What's this? Tax is too high. Okay, the oak residence is now the bitch residence. Who else is saying the taxes are too high? The broad residence? Whiny Loserville. Anyone else? Anyone else not like taxes? Okay, they're complaining more, so I have to do more things. Adult-sized babies. Whinge Central. Complaint City. Cheapskate baby pants. Hashtag best mayor. Hashtag go live somewhere else if you don't like it. Oh shit, what is this, a donut truck? Holy shit. Why doesn't my town have that? Goddamn. You guys want to go into the bouncy castle? Follow me. Let's take a journey to the bouncy castle. World famous bouncy castle. Look at how many motherfuckers are here. This dude is skateboarding in place next to a dog. Alright. I told you this is world famous. What? No one's in here. It was a lie. It was a lie. Oh, don't mind Stonehenge on the edge of town, by the way. In fact, some of Stonehenge is in this person's backyard. So let me show you the view from this window right here. Kids could play. A giant ancient megalithic structure. It's probably not the right word, but still. Possibly built by aliens. Or Galians. You never know. What's this? Oh shit, fire. This is one of the largest buildings in the industrial zone. Oh god, look at it! Hot dogs! Wait a minute! Guys, do we have a suspect for who set the building on fire? Because as far as I'm concerned, it was this motherfucker. It was the hot dog van. It's suspicious. The timing of the hot dog van's arrival and departure is highly suspicious. I like how this one dude built a house just like a way. He was like, you know, I just don't want to live near anyone. I don't like noise and hustle and bustle. I just want my kids to have a swing. You know, that swings directly into a bush. You know, I don't think I want my kids to really, you know, have freedom to swing. I want them to swing into my hedge. Well, this is a map made by Gunship Mark II. I'd like to welcome you all to Vinesauce Island. So you got the meme factories. And then over here you have memes. And I'll show you what that is. And over here is the bearable memes. So let me show you how this works. So these are the poop reservoirs. Okay? This is all the poop. All of that stuff is going out these pipes. So whenever you're feeling down, just remember that someone made a map where all the sewage is flushed out into this V reservoir, okay? This is where the streamers live. We live in this ocean right here in this little lake. So life goes on as normal. The people eat their hot dogs. They eat their White Castles. They take out their trash like anyone else. But little do they realize that dumping all of their poop into one single solitary area might one day turn into a plague. And everyone takes out their frustrations from the traffic. They go home and they lay a massive deuce. And that deuce is all filtered into this one spot right here in the middle, the V. Which is, again, Vinesauce in a nutshell. You wanted to know what Vinesauce is? How it's made? Now you know. This is Vinesauce HQ. This is where we give you entertainment and consume hot dogs, soft drinks, donuts. We always need deliveries. We need constant deliveries of junk food. Always. Look how much of it is coming to us. We have to live in filth and disgusting smells. What does a hashtag dead slash hashtag body smell like? Well, we know. The streamers know. We are creating the shit. We are the stewards of the shit. One fateful day, something awful happened. The unbearable memes meshed with the bearable memes. And we all know you can't mix good and bad memes. You come up here, and you're like, hey, we almost made it to the top. Yeah, this hike was so worth it. The reservoir. Oh my god. It's like, this is the warning sign that things are about to get much worse. Unfortunately, the engineers of this city hadn't discovered the weakness. This mountain was too weak to support all this shit. Armageddon is upon us. You're just walking your dog. Oh my god! It's like a normal day. Everything looks fine. Everything's going great. Nothing's wrong. Life is good. But they saw some weird tweets. And they're not sure what to make of it. They rush to find out what's happening. Oh my god. Here it is. Poop water everywhere. Just like, oh god, I hope it doesn't reach the top of the building. Then there's people further down. Please recycle. Please recycle. Nope. Shit. These motorcyclists are being consumed by the city's toxic garbage poop. The tunnels. Oh god, the tunnels. Whoever's in this tunnel right now, oh, this sucks so much for them. People just trying to live their lives, just trying to watch some streams. Thousands of people's homes flooded with poop nuggets. This car is trying to outrun it. Yes, go! Go, car! No, wrong way! Wrong way! They can't escape the traffic. As if the traffic wasn't bad enough in Vinetown. The hot dog mobile has been consumed. They're trying to escape. There's no escape. There's no outside connection. They can't leave the city. They're stuck here. Where are they going? Let's follow them. I mean, I guess there's not a whole lot they can do, right? They have to just wait this thing out and hope for the best. It's consuming the entire city. Is nowhere safe? Is nowhere safe? Kind of flooding. Look at this. This whole area is still being flooded. This is the aftermath, guys. This is what happens. These poor people. It's just like a barren wasteland underwater. Look at that. There's no life. The buildings have all turned brown and poop. Guys, nature. Trees are growing here. That's the hope. It's that nature can grow in adversity. And we can survive. Maybe not humans, but nature. Nature can survive. Because as we all know, poop is a good fertilizer. We basically retold the story of Vinesauce from when it started till now.